Well, recently at an award function, when Deepika Padukone was snapped by Shutterbug along with Ranveer Singh, what appeared on Deepika Padukone was nothing less than a little baby bump. So that Deepika Padukone wore a beautiful black outfit for this event. And when the actress was posing with Ranveer Singh for the Shutterbugs, the actress seemed to have had a baby bump. Singh and Deepika Padukone got married to each other last year at Lake Como. And looks like it has already been a couple of months for the couple to prep for their family planning. Also, we had recently informed our viewers about how in a similar situation, even Priyanka Chopra was snagged by Shutterbugs when she was claimed to be pregnant. But we wonder if these pictures are again a bad angle, or is Deepika really pregnant? What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.